my friends. So I thought I'd just share this song with you done a little differently. I just wanted to share some new skills I'm working on and kind of give you an idea of where I'm at. And I shared some music with my teacher, and so I said I really like this one song, and I know a lot of people have rearranged the song or done it in different keys, and different artists have recorded the song, Eric Clapton, and you name it. A lot of people have done Autumn Leaves. And so I said that I really wanted to learn how to do the chords and the melody together. So he gave me some tools to use, and so I'm going to try to do it today for you, okay? So, let's see. The falling leaves drift by my window, the falling leaves of red and gold. I see your lips, the summer kisses, the sunburned hands I used to hold. Since you went away, the days grow long, and soon I'll hear, oh, winter song. But I miss you most of all, my darling, when autumn leaves begin to fall. So that's just a different way of playing it. And before I used to do it, I did it in a different key. So that was the D minor key. And before I did it like something like this. Wait, that's not how it. Thank you. Anyway, so that was how I did it before. Nothing wrong with either one. You know, just depends on whatever resonates with your own soul, you know, and with other people, and whatever feels good to you. You know, your singing voice, you want to try to match it with what you're singing. At least I do. And so anyway, that's where I'm at. That's what I'm learning. And I hope that you're blessed by this in some way, and that it sounds better. Let me know. Give me thumbs up, like, and subscribe and all that good stuff. Only if you like it. And I hope you ever, you know, I hope that's a blessing and somehow you enjoy it or whatever. Anyway, blah, blah, blah. Love you guys. Okay, bye-bye.